I never go to Chicago without visiting some of my favorite restaurants. And you know good food always makes things better. Now this brings back some memories. My old elementary school.
School now, not a prison.
None of this was here. This was all open and empty. This fighting and children.
It was just got asphalt messy. With broken glass out
asphalt
here.
Asphalt wall. It's a lot better than what we had coming up, huh? A lot better than what we had. So this is where I used to live. This is my neighborhood. It actually doesn't exist anymore. It was a big apartment complex, and they tore it down because it was dilapidated and it had roaches and rats and stuff. Now it's a parking lot. It's probably a better thing. Basically, look kind of like this right here.
Some say looks can be deceiving. Others say that beauty is fleeting.
We had a cat named Brandy. We let her out every morning. Just to eat the mice so they didn't run up to us when we walked out the front door. That was the only reason my mother let us have cats, was to eat the mice in the hallway. So it was a nice place to grow up.
Nice place to grow up. Don't think you
ever looked in my. And once again, showtime. Just the way I like it.
Make some noise for Miss Mo, baby.
You know talk is cheap, boy. I'll put that ass to sleep if you're lucky. Ride you like a jockey. And if I decide to get on your saddle, I'll straddle you till you stop me. Make you wanna stop me. Stop me. Get your snorkel gear. Hope you can swim in the deep waters, cause you're gonna.
Chicago, just a little taste. I'm gonna chill with my family now. I love you. Next time I see you guys, we'll be in crazy New York City, the Big Apple. And I plan to take a bite of it. Bye.
I love my hometown. I miss my family already.